the British government have declared a state of emergency today.